Jane. We got a job to do. We're gonna have to go here. We gotta have marks for the boat.
The Northern Outer?
Yeah. Gotta get, that's the only place they say we can get props to fit that particular boat.
Do what we gotta do. Are you guys okay?
God, it's so frustrating.
Well, listen, everybody just needs to take a chill pill, okay?
All right.
Is this where she wants us to go?
Yeah.
All right.
That's where the props for the bikes are.
Levi, Octavia. Levi, I need you to prepare the bikes. Octavia, you prepare the weapon. We've got a job to do.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Sure, bub, what you got?
I've been doing some thinking, and I know Rose isn't my actual mother. Kathy is. What was she like?
Oh, wow. Kathy was a powerful woman. She was also quick on her feet, too.
She must have been awesome. Was she sweet?
Oh, yeah, she helped us out. She saved us from a group of monsters, and some others, too.
Saved y'all from the monsters?
Yeah, a lot of them. We went straight into a big herd of them.
Like, what happened to her? Why is Rose here but Kathy isn't?
Rose is considered your mother because Kathy chose her to take care of you before she...
Before she what?
Before she passed away.
Why did she die?
You sure you want to know?
Yeah, I'm old enough now.
All right, well, about 8 years ago when I met your mom, we had run across some bad people called the New Frontier.
You know what? This is it, Susan.
You killed everyone. Everyone that I love. Your time is up.
And they had this leader that was really terrible and kept harassing us with these really terrible obstacles.
And, well, basically this big war started and she went into labor.
Was she shot?
No, she wasn't shot. Rose and Jess had to help you come out because you got stuck. And it was very difficult. And Kathy passed away. And from that point, that's when Rose was considered your mother.
You mean she died because of me?
No. Come here. She didn't die because of you. Don't you ever think that. It was just really difficult time, and she was a hero to us all. And you just need to continue her legacy, okay, Corbin?